the moment may be upon us.
Who knows? Dreadful combat all part of the plan.
What plan? What are you talking about?
The plan. The only plan that matters.
They shouldn't salute me anymore. Not since I left the Order.
It doesn't matter to them. It's a sign of respect. They know what you went through for them day after day. Battle after battle. Loyalty means everything to the clones.
It's in here. It's in all of us. Every clone. Organic chips built into our genetic code to make us do whatever someone wants. Even kill the Jedi.
Too late for what? The Republic to fall? It already has, and you just can't see it. There's no justice, no law, no order, except for the one that will replace it.
Time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, Orsius.
Seen what happens when the chip activates, and I don't want to bury any more of our brothers. Trust me, it is not something you can control. I couldn't.
He turned the Jedi's own army against them.
Stay back!
Every single Jedi is now an enemy of the Republic.
And Darth Sidious is behind it?
He is behind everything. In the shadows, always.
Find him.
Rex. Vibes.
Find him. Vibes.
This. It's bigger than any of us. Than anything I could have imagined.
Find him! Fight!
As a Jedi, we were trained to be keepers of the peace, not soldiers. But all I've been since I was a Padawan is a soldier.
I've known no other way. If those clones all mixed feeling about the war, many people wish it never happened. But without it, you clones wouldn't exist.
Well, then perhaps some good has come from all of it. The Republic couldn't have asked for better soldiers. Nor I, a better friend.
The time of the Jedi has passed. They cannot defeat Sidious.
What do you want with Anakin Skywalker?
He has long been groomed for his role as my master's new apprentice.
I want you to go to the Jedi Temple. We will catch them off balance.
Do what must be done, Lord Vader. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Not even the younglings survived.
Killed not by clones. This Padawan by a lightsaber.
He could have done this.
Not Anakin. He couldn't.
He was deceived by a lie. We all were. It appears that the Chancellor is behind everything, including the war. Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. After the death of Count Dooku, Anakin became his new apprentice.
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy.
Breaking my heart.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
You're going down a path I can't follow!
Try it!
Stop! Stop now! Come back! I love you!
You were my brother, Anakin! I loved you!
R7, get him under and remove that thing. Are you okay?
Yeah, kid. I'm okay. Sorry for what happened earlier.
killed you.
How widespread is this?
Ahsoka, it's all of us. The entire Grand Army of the Republic has been ordered to hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
I don't want to hurt them.
I hate to tell you this, but they don't care.
Fuzz, Echo, before that heavy, there's so many troopers gone. Yeah, regular folk don't understand. Sometimes in war, it's hard to be the one that survives.
This ship is going down, and those soldiers, my brothers, are willing to die and take you and me along with them.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen, with the dark shadow of the Empire rising to take their place.
You're a good soldier, Rex. So is every one of those men down there. They may be willing to die, but I am not the one who is going to kill them.
This message is a warning and a reminder for any surviving Jedi. Trust in the Force. Do not return to the temple. That time has passed.
I've been in countless battles and lost many brothers.
And our future is uncertain. We will each be challenged. Our trust, our faith, our friendships.
They were my family. My home.
But we must persevere. And in time, a new hope will emerge.
May the Force be with you. Always.